Now let's see who those monsters really are. And it's Big Bob Oatley, Kyle Grimsley, and Bluestone the Great. And second thought, those three guys are planning ahead to get into the graveyard houses to find the golds. And they're dressing as monsters to scare everyone away for looking for treasure. Now, our plan doesn't work too. It wasn't for you, meddling kids. Alright, officers, take them away.